will not retire. Never! Your generation will sustain us for eternity.
Why are you doing this?
You stay out of this, child!
Go back to the hole, shit, Dick! I knew you was pumped!
Oh, thank God.
Reloaded!
That was so awful. Did you hear what they were saying to me? Would you give me a ride home? I don't want to walk back on my own.
Yeah, I don't blame you. Come on, let's get out of here.
Thank you. I'm staying just off Sonora Road by the Redwood Lights track.
So what the hell was that? Who were those guys?
I've no idea. I was just talking to a friend on my cell phone when I heard them behind me, yelling about the Industrial Revolution and the Internet. At first I thought, oh, a couple of senile old-timers must have wandered out of the nursing home. So I'm like, did you get lost? Is there anyone I can call? Then they start really shouting at me how I'm dead wood, that I've failed as a generation. The next thing you know, they've got me pinned down on the ground. Terrifying. It was so disgusting. They stink like spoiled ham. Crispy hands all over me, ranting about how technology is evil.
Yeah, except they was in the car.
Exactly. I'm thinking maybe they're like those weird religious folks who live out east that you see on MeTV, who publicly reject modern life but secretly drive to the farmer's market in a pickup and era sneakers.
Rejecting television by being on television?
Right. But then they start going on about a manifesto wanting to drink my blood. And I realize that this is something way more sinister. Some kind of freaky baby boomer cult. So weird. They kept saying that youth is wasted on me. But I've ruined society. Here we are. Thank you so much. I don't know what would have happened if you hadn't come along.
Hey, what's up, babe?